can see on the right hand side there, that's a big church, the Church of San Luca. And you can walk all the way from the centre of Bologna to San Luca under the porticos, which Bologna are famous for. So if it's raining, you'll be dry, and if it's sunny, you'll be in the shade. It's a fair wee hike, and it's there's a load of stairs in the last section of it, but it's worth doing. Like, it's a fine looking church inside as well. It's just disappearing behind the hill.